Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Supreme Court recently said that 70% government litigation is frivolous. We read about litigation policy only in newspapers. The court made the remarks while dismissing a miscellaneous application filed by the union government in a matter that was earlier disposed of. When the application was taken up today, Justice Gawai even indicated that the court was inclined to impose costs on the central government, considering the fact that the plea was effectively a review petition in the guise of an MA. 70% of such cases are frivolous. If union and states decide, they can address this. We only read in newspapers about litigation policy being considered, but Justice Gawai orally observed while addressing Additional Solicitor General Aishwarya Bhatia.